warm weather and moisture can contribute to mildew growth. Mildew is a common name for various molds. Mildew grows when it has a source of oxygen, nutrients, moisture, and warmth. A musty odor is often the first warning sign of developing mildew. Mildew can grow on textiles, furnishings, and walls. It tends to grow in dark, damp basements and creates a musty smell that can penetrate a house. Mildew can damage and discolor textiles, such as carpets and upholstery. Mildew grows best in temperatures from 77 to 86 degrees Fahrenheit. Mildew requires between 70 and 93% relative humidity and is promoted by slightly acidic conditions. Mold does not need light in order to grow. To prevent mildew, keep moisture out, keep areas clean, dry the air and control moisture, circulate the air and ventilate. All of these items are related. Now here are some examples of what you can do. Keep moisture out. Dampness in basements or other structures is often caused by condensation of moisture from humid air onto cooler surfaces. Excessive moisture may mean repairs or additional insulation are needed. Make sure the area outside the building has good drainage, with ground sloping away from the foundation and rainspouts directing the water away as well. If you have moisture problems in a crawl space under a building, spread a layer of moisture barrier material, such as heavy roofing paper or polyethylene plastic film, over the soil. If possible, do not enclose the crawl space. Good ventilation is important. Ventilation inhibits mildew growth by replacing moist air with drier air. Keep areas clean. Soil or dirty articles can supply enough food for mildew to start growing when moisture and temperature are right. Paper, dust, and dirt are all food sources for mold. Dry the air. Cool air holds less moisture than warm air. Properly installed air conditioning systems remove moisture from the air by taking up warm air, cooling it, which removes the moisture, and then circulates the cool, dry air back into the room. Dehumidifiers are useful in rooms, especially basements, that are not air conditioned. When using air conditioners or dehumidifiers, keep windows and doors closed. Usually, musty odors disappear when the area is dried. Control moisture. If circulation is not adequate, cooking, laundering, and bathing may add 2 gallons or more of water per day to a house. For example, mildew will grow in bathrooms if there is excess moisture. Running the exhaust fan and drying down the shower and bathtub area after use will help control mildew. Use an exhaust fan in the kitchen when humidity builds as well. Circulate the air. Ventilate when the air outside is drier than inside. Ventilation allows the dry air outside to enter, take up excess moisture, and then carry it back outside. When natural breezes are not sufficient, you can use an electric fan to circulate the air to move it out of the house. Molds and mildew can cause health problems for those who are allergic to them. Check basements and other areas often during humid and wet weather. To reduce mildew, remove the source of moisture. For more information, go to ianrpubs.unl.edu and search for the keyword mold. I'm Lorene Bartos with the University of Nebraska-Lincoln Extension.